Yeah. around 2.5 million dollars.
For 2,300 horsepower.
How do the doors open? Do they open out or do they open up?
It's like a weird
out. Okay.
Thank you.
to come and attack his people or not?
Thank you. first four-wheel drive sports car, blazing a new trail of excitement.
For over 50 years, Bronco has delivered on its GOAT legacy. Now you can head off-road in the spirit of the 1966 original with modern conveniences and technology. Introducing the new 2023 Bronco and Bronco Sport Heritage Edition and the exclusive Heritage Limited Editions. The classic white painted roof, script Bronco badges, and white grille. Plus, unique trim seats and interior details capture the iconic look that defined an era. And the Heritage Limited Editions add exclusive exterior coats and premium interior materials to make each one one of a kind. Ford will only produce 1,966 units of each of the Heritage Limited Editions in the U.S. in honor of the year Bronco was first introduced. The new Bronco and Bronco Sport Heritage Editions will wild.
That's what we can do today. Ford is giving away $50 to take a test drive on any of the vehicles. As far as I get everything, we're allowed to have some of this. That's good. But I think it's in here.
How's your say, kids from competition, you see the side kid there, how does that flow? It's like the kids, it's a lot of leverage you're gonna get.
You can only go so far out in the world of stop signs, red lights, rush hours. Because when you're obsessed with thrills, addicted to adrenaline, no man's on waiting. When you hear five-liter V8s in your sleep, there comes a point when the streets can't continue any longer. You gotta rip out the back seats. Everything that doesn't get you across the line faster, take it out. And fill the void with unbridled American engineering. Until it's just you and your instincts. With a legacy at your back and 500 horses under your foot. Mustang that was born to race. This is the next chapter. A turnkey race car designed for the track. The official vehicle of the Mustang Challenge. A new IMSA-sanctioned racing series. A pure Mustang experience where drivers will challenge themselves and each other. This is the first ever Mustang Dark Horse Arm.
I still work for my, I started off in marketing. So.
Thank you. Behind you.
here at Kia, we have a lot of new exciting vehicles. We also have some refreshes for 2025. The one over here to my left, me, one of them. Now, this is our 2025 K5 GT. Now, you can see this is a fun, sporty sedan right here, but it's also very powerful. So, this features our 2.5-liter turbo, 290 horsepower, and 311 pound-feet torque. So, plenty of power and performance here. And this is paired up with our quick-shifting 8-speed automatic transmission. And you can control it. It also has paddle shifters right there on the steering wheel. Now, all K5s get a new look for 2025, including the one you see right here. So, as it rotates right up here, you can see that new honeycomb-style grille. And we have our Kia signature star map light. And then over here on the sides, on the GT, it has 19-inch wheels. And you have larger disc brakes right up here in the front and the back, so you get better stopping power. And you'll notice right away those bright neon green brake calipers. Now, we actually borrowed those from our EV6, that red EV6 over there on the right-hand side. So a little knock on that design over there. Now, on the back side of the vehicle, that's going to be right there into the trunk lid, and you have the green tail mount design, and there's also a flat-tip dual exhaust. So definitely worth performance-based look to this vehicle. Now,
she lives on that road, so. As much experience as we can without actually getting out on the road and driving these beautiful vehicles. We're highlighting a lot of things in our brand right now. A new chapter of our story has begun. We're talking electrified vehicles. We like to say here, Lexus, as electric as you want to be. So as you know, Toyota and Lexus have been in the hybrid space for 25 years. We are now expanding those offerings to include plug-in hybrid vehicles and our full battery electric RZ. Z for zero emissions is how you know it's all electric. So we do have that down there in that light powder blue color we call Ether. We also included that vehicle downstairs as part of the EV test track. So on the lower level, once you're done gawking at what we have to show you up here, I encourage you to head downstairs and experience that EV test track. The handling, the dynamic performance of our Threat 4 system is really impressive. And of course, you'll get a chance to enjoy just how quiet our cabin really is. With those windows up and those EVs, of course, being really powerful, quick off the line. Now, plug-in hybrids in our lineup do include this new vehicle in our lineup. We call this the TX. I am from Texas. We like to see everything's bigger in Texas. And though that is not why it is called the TX, it is our largest vehicle. So if you've been a family who's been asking for more cargo space than our GX or our LX had available, good news is this is already available. This came out last October. We have three different powertrains, including the gas, the regenerative hybrid, and the plug-in hybrid. So if you're new to plug-in hybrids, that gives you a small EV battery and a gas tank. You do have both available, so you can be off of gas entirely part of the time, and then you don't have to worry about stopping to charge if you want to take those longer road trips. Those include our TX plug-in hybrid, the RX, and our NX also have plug-in hybrid options. Now, when we talked about a new era of rugged luxury, we are talking about our new GX. That is this white, beautiful, redesigned, rugged luxury version of our GX550. This is coming out this spring, any day now. These should be arriving at local dealerships. So if this is something that's exciting for you, this is on its way. We can get you in touch with the local dealership where you can get on that wait list. Every dealership will manage their own list. We don't have anything to do with it, but we can help connect you so that they can get you on that list. Sooner is better than later. As you can see on the doors, this does say prototype, so don't critique too harshly the build quality. We wanted you to have a chance to see it, to get inside, to feel the space, but once they actually arrive at the dealership, you'll get to see that signature luxury
luxury from this car,
the big things that you want to know and stuff from Lexus. And then we have a new edition of the GX that we call Overture that is right on this off-road screen in this new color of Overture. So the Overture has more standard off-road equipment for you enthusiasts, and we offer that in two road configurations so you have more cargo space to play with for your off-road equipment. So that is also coming to a factor with a lot of the new accessories that will include your new chassis. We're really excited about the available for you. That's new information. We've got details we can send you. Don't worry.
sign them? I mean, did they just do it here?
$500,000
Law, research, and development dollars spent by Toyota.
got two doors. Take up longer.
Champion for the next 45 minutes. Can we get a drum roll on your knees? Make some noise. Everybody go. What's the actual number?
It is $1 million.
$1 million an hour. You got it on the nose. Congratulations, Kaylee. Oh my gosh, that was amazing.
You are our higher and lower champion for the hour, and
good
you're
going
to take home an awesomely amazing. There is nothing like it in the entire universe. It's a Toyota Racing Hat. Yeah.
Oh, very nice. Very nice. Now, Brianna did a great job, too. It was a very close game. Do you have a second place prize?
Oh, I'm so sorry. All we have left is
the exact same thing! There you go. Give them both a big round of applause. They were great contestants. Take a bow, ladies. Take a bow. Yes, take a bow.
Thank you all so much. We do have something for you as well. If you would like to know the out-of-show specials, head over to the marketplace right behind that orange wall.
And we also have, let's see, Sports Fest is happening right over there. Take the kids over there. They can win gold medals in our Sports Fest. Thanks for stopping by. I'm Matt.
I'm Eileen.
Let's go places.
With the lights and everything, you know? I don't know the